Mars is the fourth planet from the Sun after Mercury, Venus, and our Earth in the solar system. Named after the Roman god of war, it is often described as the red planet because of its distinct rusty color. Phobos and Deimos are two moons of planet Mars, but unlike our moon, these two are relatively very small in size. Phobos is larger than Deimos. Both the moons have a heavily cratered surface. The diameter of Mars is 4,220 miles, making it roughly half the size of Earth and twice as big as the moon. This makes it the second smallest planet in the solar system. Mars is not just smaller than Earth, it is also less dense. The mass of the Mars is about 642 sextillion kilograms, about 10 times less than Earth. This affects the force of gravity. The surface gravity on Mars is only about 38% of the surface gravity on Earth, so if you weigh 100 pounds on Earth, you would weigh only 38 pounds on Mars. On Mars, you'd experience 62.5% less gravity than you're used to on Earth. This means that moving around on the planet's surface will be much easier. The volume of Mars is 15% of the volume of Earth, so if you could crack the Earth open like an egg, over six planets the size of Mars could fit inside. The internal structure of Mars is similar to that of Earth. It has three distinct layers. There is a relatively thin rocky crust, a mantle, and finally a metal core. But exact structure is not yet known. Mars' atmosphere is much thinner than Earth's and is primarily composed of carbon dioxide, nitrogen, and argon gases. The surface appears reddish because of rusty dust suspended in the atmosphere. Mars has what is known as an eccentric orbit, which means it's not perfectly circular around the Sun. The average distance of Mars from Earth hovers around 142 million miles. The Martian solar day, the time it takes Mars to spin once on its axis, is 24 hours and 40 minutes long, very similar in length to Earth's day. Mars takes about 687 Earth days to revolve around the Sun. Because Mars is farther from the Sun, its orbit is longer, and it moves in that orbit at a slower speed than Earth. Mars has a spring, summer, autumn, and winter like Earth, but the Martian year is about 668 Martian sols long, which means that all the seasons will be longer than on Earth. Mars' thin atmosphere and its greater distance from the Sun mean that Mars is much colder than Earth. The average temperature is about minus 81 degrees Fahrenheit, that's way below freezing. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe, or share with your friends. I will see you on the next video.